ຈັ່ງເຮົາຈະຈູຊູລໂດຍມັນມັນປາມືຄອມພິວເຕີອັນນີ້ຈະເຮົາອາດຊາຈູຊູລໂດຍມັນມັນປາມືຄອມພິວເຕີອັນນີ້ຈະເຮັດທີ 1 ເຮັດຈະ try to fix without connect the printer to the computer. I will turn on the printer and make the print nozzle check. See the problem. Okay, printer is ready. And the, this we can print nozzle check by the printer or connect to the computer. Now we show the step one. Print nozzle check on the printer. The step one is print the nozzle check inside the control panel. First, turn on the printer. Okay, press this one. Press the console button and hold and the power immediately. Okay, sweet. One more time. Get this one. And power. Okay, you can choose. Let's see the question. What is the problem? Okay. This is only the colors come out, but black not come. Yes, yellows, marking down, but the blacks cannot be, the blacks stay here. So, this is option for my problem. Before we run the heat cleaning, we check the ink if it's black. Yeah. Okay, the first step we need to run the heat cleaning on the printer. I press the console button. 1, 2, 3. Okay, yes, this bag maybe 3 minutes for run the heat cleaning. When we run the heat cleaning, not turn off the printer. Okay, with the Naka company, you might put machine money. I'm with machine move, you run cam thiên đàn tại bay đồn đấy mong nhận về có pin máu cho nên về sân thì riêng đàn bay đồn hói trên màu sáng thì dân thường bật mà sân sân bật mà sân tục dân thấy cô cũng bay máu ấy. Normally we can run the heat cleaning only 3 times a day print quality cannot show, we need to turn off the printer at least 8 hours before we start on heat cleaning again. The ink flow from it is through the printhead. Sometimes we can find this problem or option without use the control, but if the problem is very big and cannot fit for the step one, we need to continue connect the printer to the computer and use the tool inside the printer driver for run the heat cleaning we call power cleaning. Now the printer is ready. Now we want to print Nozzle Check again. It can show the problem or not. First, turn off the printer. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. It's running. Okay. Very good. Even it's not clear, but now it's come out, it's better. Yes. It's just first run heat cleaning. Okay, easy. You can fit yourself. Well, you change more because I'll include some, huh? Okay, let's see this one. Not see the black come out before upstream. Yes, it is first heat cleaning. Very good. Okay, the second time we need to run heat cleaning. One more time. The case. I press this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, when the power comes in, we need to turn release. Okay, you see the cartridge. The carriage is dry the printhead. Let the process it run like this way. Okay. Now you move the marker, the one. time maybe run 3 minutes or more for the heat cleaning one time. The printer run heat cleaning already. Okay, now the print the nozzle checks. Turn off the printer. Yes. And then 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Maybe the paper we use many times is not smooth. See a little bit. But the colors become not good. Yeah. Normally, we not run the heat cleaning all the time. For the improve the print quality, we need to print another document. A few pages before we run another heat cleaning. Okay, now we try to copy this one. Copy color. When we run the heat cleaning, we need to check the ink level first. If the very low, cannot run the heat cleaning. Yes. Even now 80% is okay. Okay. Today I will finish do this printer, and by tomorrow we start again, because now we had cleaning, so we cannot run many times. Normally I know the 3 times, but I just run the 2 times. Okay, I will just turn off the printer, and after 8 hours we will continue. Yes, thank you for watching. But I think the printer is look like working, just not complete. Okay, thank you.